feel how weak and fruitless must be.
I cannot refrain from tendering to you our heavenly Father, as may be found.
The solemn pride that must be yours,
my cherished memory of the loved,
laid so costly a sacrifice upon the altar of freedom.
This afternoon, their mother's going to be getting all three telegrams. There's a fourth brother, the youngest. He parachuted in with the 101st Airborne night before the invasion. He's somewhere in Normandy. We don't know where.
Is he alive?
We don't know.
He could be anywhere.
I mean, where's the sense of risking the lives of the eight of us to save one guy?
Think about the poor bastard's mother.
We don't have orders, and we have to follow them. That supersedes everything, including your mother's.
The boy's alive. We are going to send somebody to find him. And we are going to get him the hell out of there.
Someday we might look back on this and decide that saving Private Ryan was the one decent thing we were able to pull out of this whole god-awful, shitty mess. We do that, we all earn the right to go home.
I have a good feeling about this one.
When was the last time you felt good about anything?
Pray that our Heavenly Father may assuage the anguish of your bereavement and leave you only the cherished memory of the loved and lost and the solemn pride that must be yours to have laid so costly a sacrifice upon the altar of freedom.